Excuse me, what time is it?
It's 6 o'clock.
Ah, it's 6 o'clock, isn't it?
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
By the way, my name is Tom. Nice to meet you.
My name is Mai. Nice to meet you too.
What do you do, Mai?
I'm a student and I'm studying at Hanok University of Mining and Geology.
So you're a student and you're studying at Hanok University of Mining and Geology?
Yes.
What time do you usually go to school?
At 6:30 in the morning. I usually go to school at 6:30 in the morning.
At 6:30 in the morning?
Yes.
How far is it from the room to the school?
About 100 meters. It's about 100 meters from my room to my school.
About 100 meters?
Yes.
How do you usually go to school?
On foot. I usually go to school on foot.
On foot?
Yes.
And how long does it take you to get there?
About 10 minutes. It takes me about 10 minutes to get there.
About 10 minutes?
Yes.
What time do you usually come back home from school?
At 11:30. I usually come back home from school at 11:30.
At 11:30?
Yes.
And the last question, what do you usually do after coming back home?
Well, after coming back home, I usually have lunch.
Have lunch?
Yes.
Thank you very much.